can, but that's fine. I'm slow. You can keep them a little longer in the air. That was nice. Pretty good rider length. It's fine. It's beautiful. Yeah, but you make him slow down a little. You don't race him. Stay in the same. I'd stand a 15-meter circle. Stay in front of me. That was a better canter. Send that around the center line. Don't touch the rail. That canter. A little low on his neck again. But there's the need to get stronger. He carries himself a little more. That was good. Fine. I'll play with a little beginning working pirouette at the moment. Remember, if you didn't have a good understanding of that the last time, just turn a little, checking him a little bit. That's better already. Out, super, out. And then you try it again. Next time you get to the open side center line. Just do a little turn, now shorter. Little half hold on the right, pirouette. Check right, check. A good understanding last time. I wanted to canter him for a little while, and then I wanted to set him up for a change anywhere. But concentrate, so every single change you do the best you can. That was fine. Very clean, right on the 8. I'll play with your pirouettes to this side.